Hi, and welcome to the VSDC channel. Today we will show you how to fill in the video background in VSDC. This method works for all video formats, whether vertical or horizontal. Let's start. In our example, we'll add a vertical video to a horizontal project. First, we need to crop the frame to remove the excess parts. Select your video file on the timeline, head over to its properties, and click on the cropping icon next to the cropped borders. After that, select the area you wish to keep and confirm. Duplicate the video file on the timeline using the duplicate tool. Apply auto cropping to the file on the layer below by clicking the arrow next to the cropping icon. Awesome! Your video now fills the entire project space. Next, let's blur the bottom video. Right-click on it and select Video Effects, Filters, Gaussian Blur. Head back to the properties and set blur levels to 50. To ensure the background remains unobtrusive, we'll slightly dim the colors. Select the bottom file again and go to the color grading panel. Set brightness to -15 and saturation to 50. Feel free to play around with the color circles to achieve the perfect look. And that's it for today. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the like button if you found this video helpful. Bye!